It's my responsibility to respond to people's requirements in terms of electronic devices, but also to respect the environment and protect our available resources of water, energy, raw materials, etc. Hello, I'm Sfar Sarra. I'm pursuing a Master in Nanotechnologies. Well, as a FENMA engineer, I assume that I have an important role in the society of today and tomorrow. It's my responsibility to respond to people's requirements in terms of electronic devices, but also to respect the environment and protect our available resources of water, energy, raw materials, etc. This will make a good contribution on people's life today, but also it will preserve our planet resources for more developments in the future. The Sustainable Microelectronics event was a really very good initiative from the coordinators of the Nanotech Master and from the experts of ST Microelectronics company. It was a good opportunity for us as Nanotech students to get in touch with real experts in our domain of studies and learn from their expertise. During this workshop, we discovered the life cycle of any microelectronic product and how engineers try to make most of the operations sustainable during this cycle for the benefit of people and the environment both. But the most considerable advantage for us was to learn how to think out of the box and exchange with our colleagues and with the experts to try to find innovative solutions to increase aspects of sustainability while producing a microelectronic product. So I think that this type of events should be done more frequently in different domains and with different industrial partners also.